When you look at one main reason behind Bangalore's
horrible, exhausting, irritating
traffic, you might easily say that it's the density of population. But is it? Nope, not population density. Let's look at how these cities were planned. All the well-planned cities in the world followed a grid pattern, whereas Bangalore followed a spiderweb pattern. The thing is, grid pattern has an inherent benefit that to go from point A to point B, you have multiple paths and the traffic gets distributed. Whereas in the cobweb pattern, there's almost just one or two main ways to go from point A to point B, which congregates the traffic coming from sub-streets onto the main road. Therefore, this cobweb pattern is a result of rapid, unplanned growth. Sadly, the main roads are not wide enough to accommodate the traffic coming from various sub-streets. This causes huge traffic jams on the main roads, while smaller streets remain a lot emptier, leading to an ineffective traffic distribution.